Hello everyone, Mike is here. In previous video, I shared on how to import the files from OneDrive and unzip it by Power Query customer function in Power BI. In today's video, I shall demonstrate the step on how to create an automated flow to refresh Power BI dataset and cloud service. Okay, let's get started. Open Power Automate and click New Flow. Choose the Automate Cloud Flow. In pop-up window, name the flow as Refresh PBI Dataset when backup file created. In Choose Your Flow trigger box, type OneDrive. Then choose when file is created. Click Create button. Now we need to find and select the fault path of a backup folder from a root path. In Advanced option, keep the default settings. Click the New Step button. In Choose an option search box, type Power BI. Find Refresh a dataset from list and select. In the Refresh dataset section, fill in the Power BI workspace. Search the target dataset, Automation Power BI and Flow Case 1. Now the flow is ready. Let's have a quick check and save it. Back to Flow navigation page to view the created flow. Ensure it is turned on. You may test the flow by your data as I demonstrated in previous video. So far, I have completed all introductions on the steps to create the flow to save email attachment to OneDrive, the Power Query in Power BI to import and unzip files from OneDrive, and the flow to refresh Power BI dataset when new file created on OneDrive. If you missed my previous two videos, please refresh them in my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give your thumb up. If you want to watch more videos, please hit the subscribe button. Thanks again and see you in next video.